There is two reasons, really. One is that I think the code represents what I personally am trying to do in my professional life and in my job, but also because I think it summarises the essence of what social enterprise is about in Scotland.